When you have large document libraries, you sometimes want to move batches of files around, which is difficult to do using SharePoint. The easiest way to do this is to click the Open and Explorer button in the Library Ribbon menu. Clicking this opens the library in Windows Explorer. From here, you can manage your files just as you would on your PC. Note that you are working directly with your files. Any changes that you do here will be seen on SharePoint within a few seconds.